What's up, guys? It is Bernardo from the BTNHD, and welcome to an awesome Tech Tip Tuesday, and it's all about locating your lost file. So have you ever lost or thought that you lost a file within Word or Excel or PowerPoint? I'm going to show you guys some quick tips on how to locate a lost file, because most likely it's not lost. So let's get started. Let's say we have a Word document, which I have one open right now. If we click on File and we go to Open, within Microsoft Word, they have a section that says Recent. This will give you a nice little bird's eye view of what you have done so far. Like, I have a lot of stuff that I was working on yesterday, a couple of days ago. And if I'm locating a particular file, let's say Tuesday, it tells me it's located inside the desktop within a folder called BTNHD. Now, within one of these locations here, you could click on it. It will open it up for you. Or you are actually able to right-click on one of them, and it gives you more options to open a copy, copy the path, and so on. Now, within this section, you also have an additional section, which is called Folders, and this will give you like a location of recent folders that you've been dropping your files into. Now, also within the Word document, you are able to go inside File, and within File, go to Save As. Now, within Save As, you're able to go to This PC, and again, it will give you a nice little view of where you've been dropping your files when you are saving them. Like right here, my current folder that I've been dropping a lot of files is within Desktop in a folder called BTNHD. Now, you're also able to open up the File Explorer. And within the File Explorer, if you go to Quick Access, it has a section that says Recent Files, and it will give you like a list of all the files that you have accessed within Windows 10. And also right next to it, if you look at it, it gives you the path of where those files are located. Now, another cool thing is within File Explorer, you're able to search. So you are able to just click on the little section that's located at the upper right corner that says Search This PC. When you click on it, the entire tab changes and it gives you more options to do date modify and all subfolders, and you have a lot, a crap load of stuff to do within search. Now, I'm gonna start searching for only the first two letters of the file that I want, which would be TU. You're gonna see like a nice little progress bar, kind of searching your entire machine. Once it finds anything, it gives you a list of whatever letters or whatever word you provided within the search box. From here, you're able to select the file that you want, right click on it, you are able to open it, or open the file location, and it will open up the folder where that particular file is located. Now, another good example is if you have file history or previous versions enabled within your system. I'll show you guys how to do that on the last Tech Tip Tuesday. So let's say I have this file right here and I delete Tuesday, it's gone. If you right click on that folder, you go to Properties, and within Properties, you go inside Previous Versions, and you should see snapshots. If you don't see snapshots, make sure that you do configure your machine to do file history. So I'm gonna select today's snapshot. I'm gonna click on the little drop down menu and go open in file history, and it gives me this nice little interface to locate my file. So I'm gonna select my file, click on that green button, and bam, your file is back. Now, another simple option is if you can't locate it, most likely you deleted it by mistake. So open up that recycling bin, modify or sort your recycling bin to name or date modify or date deleted, and locate that file. Once you locate your file, just select it and click on that button that says restore the selected item, and it will bring it back to its original location. And that's it, guys. Hopefully this helps you out on how to find a lost file within your system. Half the time I'm constantly using the search feature, because that actually searches the entire machine. It takes some time, but just be patient and hopefully you will find your file. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget about hitting that like button. Also subscribe, punch it, do whatever you need to do to get that notification from me when I release a new video. Please share out the video, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.